Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet. I think that's it.
Good job.
We're not clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy.
Oh.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up, shut up.
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Or is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up on the RV and over. should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Give me a hand with this.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I fucking hate those things. You're right.
Ellie, run! Run!
I'm coming from everywhere!
Christ!
Was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. You hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on this fence over here.
The door.
Go, 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 you two, go! Make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on. They're poking through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Shh! Through those classrooms. Those guys. Want to keep going? Let's go then.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? Come on. Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
Uh-huh.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. Oh, that don't sound good. No.
What the fuck is that?
It's a goddamn floater!
A what?
Allie, take cover!
I got this. He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it! Let's go. Come on up. Pull me up. This way! Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with... Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.